In the boundless expanse of the cosmos, where stars, planets, and galaxies perform their celestial dance, some stories shine brighter than the rest. Among them is the saga of Chandrayaan 3, India's third lunar exploration mission orchestrated by the Indian Space Research Organization. Chandrayaan 3 stands as a radiant beacon, a testament to India's commitment to venturing into the unknown and unraveling the moon's mysteries. Within this grand narrative lies a reflection of the cosmic dance above and humanity's choreography on Earth, an exquisite interplay of ambition, possibility, and discovery. The moon, once a distant muse, now beckons as a canvas of exploration, waiting to share its secrets with those who dare to venture beyond our planet's confines. Guided by ISRO's vision, Chandrayaan 3 is more than a mission. It encapsulates the human quest for understanding, the pursuit of knowledge, and the yearning to transcend our earthly boundaries. As we delve into the heart of this narrative, we traverse not only the cosmic void, but also the landscape of human potential, imagination, and scientific advancement. The mission's journey is a testimony to the synergy between human ingenuity and cosmic wonder, reminding us that the pursuit of the stars often unveils the most profound discoveries within ourselves. Inception and ambitious dreams. The narrative of Chandrayaan 3 takes root in the dreams and aspirations of the Indian Space Research Organization. Building upon the lessons learned from the earlier missions, Chandrayaan 1 and 2, ISRO conceived Chandrayaan 3 as a mission that would harness advanced technologies and achieve a historic feat, a soft landing on the rugged surface of another celestial body. This audacious vision, born within the walls of the Satish Dhawan Space Center in Sriharikota Range, set the stage for an odyssey that would meld human ingenuity, engineering marvels, and the desire to explore the cosmos. A symphony of engineering. At the heart of Chandrayaan 3's journey lay a meticulously crafted ensemble of engineering prowess. The mission was composed of a lander named Vikram and a rover named Pragyan, a familiar duo to those who followed the Chandrayaan 2 mission. These intrepid explorers were accompanied by the propulsion module, which carried the lander rover duo to lunar orbit, a stage set for a delicate, powered descent. Science and technology intertwine seamlessly, choreographing a dance between human curiosity and the realms of the unknown. The prelude to triumph. As the world watched, breaths held in anticipation, Chandrayaan 3 embarked on its cosmic odyssey on the 14th of July, 2023. Departing from the launch pad of SDSC Char, it embarked on a journey that would bridge the distance between Earth and the Moon. On the 5th of August, it accomplished a celestial rendezvous, entering lunar orbit. The moon, once a distant luminary, became a canvas for India's scientific pursuit, a canvas to be painted with discoveries and revelations. A touchdown to remember. August 23, 2023, a date etched in the annals of history. As the clock ticked away, the lander Vikram descended towards the moon's southern pole. The eyes of the world were upon ISRO's mission control room, where tension gave way to exhilaration as confirmation arrived Vikram had touched down successfully, marking India's achievement as the fourth country to land on the moon and the first to do so in the lunar South Pole region. This triumph was not merely a technological feat, it was a testament to human determination and resilience. A journey rewriting history. To fully appreciate Chandrayaan 3's significance, one must delve into its backstory. The previous Chandrayaan 2 mission, launched in July 2019, aimed for a lunar landing that ended in a trajectory deviation. The lessons drawn from that experience were invaluable, shaping Chandrayaan 3's trajectory and determination. The chosen landing site, the moon's south pole, held compelling scientific allure due to its potential ice reserves, holding keys to the past, present, and future of the Earth-Moon Solar System saga. A global support system. In the spirit of international collaboration, Chandrayaan 3 found support beyond national boundaries. The European Space Tracking Network, operated by the European Space Agency, played a vital role in this mission. This collaboration was reciprocal, laying the foundation for future endeavors, both from India's Gaganyaan program and the ADIFIR-L1 Solar Research Mission and from ESA's missions. Illuminating objectives. ISRO's vision for Chandrayaan 3 was multifaceted, encompassing objectives that not only pushed the boundaries of scientific exploration but also had far-reaching implications for our understanding of the Moon, our own planet, and the greater solar system. Achieving a historic landing. The first objective was a feat that would etch Chandrayaan 3's name in the annals of history to achieve a gentle, secure landing of the lander on the moon's surface. This goal, seemingly straightforward, encapsulated a myriad of challenges. The lunar landscape is not forgiving. Its rugged terrain, low gravity, and lack of a substantial atmosphere demanded meticulous planning and execution. By ensuring a safe landing, Chandrayaan-3 aimed to demonstrate India's capability to maneuver and navigate through these cosmic complexities. A successful landing would stand as a testament to human determination and engineering excellence, marking a milestone that would forever alter our perception of our place in the cosmos. Unveiling the rover's process. As the lander gently settled on the lunar soil, it carried with it a companion, a rover named Pragyan. Chandrayaan-3's second objective was to showcase the rover's mobility and navigation capabilities on the challenging lunar terrain. With the moon's surface being vastly different from Earth's, the rover's ability to traverse its diverse topography and surmount obstacles would be a testament to its design and engineering. The rover, equipped with scientific instruments, had the potential to unravel the mysteries of the moon's geology, composition, and history. Each movement of the rover on the lunar canvas would be a stroke of scientific exploration, a brushstroke that painted a vivid portrait of a world waiting to be understood. Deciphering lunar secrets. Chandrayaan-3's objectives transcended the lunar surface. The third objective was to undertake a series of experiments designed to understand and analyze lunar surface materials. This ambitious endeavor aimed to offer insights into the moon's composition, unlocking secrets that held ramifications not just for the moon itself, but for Earth and the wider solar system. Lunar materials can serve as a window into the past, providing clues about the early stages of our solar system's formation and the events that shaped our cosmic neighborhood. These insights could yield a deeper understanding of planetary evolution, asteroid impacts, and the origins of key elements. Furthermore, the analysis of lunar materials could have practical implications for future space missions, aiding in the development of resource utilization strategies for future lunar exploration. An ode to human curiosity. As we draw the curtain on the narrative of Chandrayaan-3, it becomes apparent that this journey is far more than a technological triumph. It stands as a testament to humanity's ceaseless curiosity and our unending quest to unravel the universe's enigmas. From the inaugural launch to the triumphant lunar touchdown, Chandrayaan-3 has ignited a flame. A flame that beckons us to strive, explore, and extend our reach beyond Earth's boundaries. When we gaze at the moon, let us remember Chandrayaan-3. A testament to the fusion of human endeavor and scientific inquiry. It is a reminder that we are, fundamentally, explorers of space, of knowledge, and of the extraordinary. As we look up at the night sky, let us be inspired by the journey of Chandrayaan-3, a journey that propels us forward, encouraging us to aspire, dream, and to reach for the stars.